3 minutes. Okay, as soon as you're finished with that.
Who are you yelling at? Look at this.
Oh, Wolfgang.
You were a nice surprise this morning, let me tell you.
I went up to the house this morning.
Wake up.
Love it with a wig. So I went to pick it up on 24th Street. And he answers well, first of all, he said he would be up. I didn't want to wake him.
But didn't you say 11-ish?
No, I said between 9 and 10.
Oh my
God.
We got there 8:30.
9:30 I got there.
Well,
I would have been there earlier.
You don't want to just turn it in the receipts? Why not?
Why? Because that's becoming an expense. And it's not an expense.
But it is, because we take it off from the income show the product.
Then the receipts should include the full amount from the raffle, which they're not.
What do you mean the full amount?
We should be listing raffle as $180.
Yeah, we do.
That's not the way it's showing up. Just the net income is showing up.
The gross income minus the expenditures and the net income.
And picking up the expenditure twice, I guarantee.
And they're putting it in as a deficit instead of a profit also.
What the hell is in here?
Tiger, huh?
It's not on.
Oh, okay, don't scare me like that.
This is they get caught.
Yes.
And this is what happens.
Yeah.
No, I gotta go to.
All right, I'll talk to you later, okay?
All right, sweetheart. I'll be around for a while because I'm still working. I gotta run and talk to Dominic because he's gotta clue me in on some of these things that are happening.
Like what?
Like, first of all, we lost a couple of entertainers because of the bad weather. They got snowed in Jersey, and you know who you are. So I have to get a hold of Dominic, and we have to tie up a couple of minor details.
All right, let's go.
Help. 10 minutes ago. So,
two tanks and a six-star.
The
other one, right there,
Frank? I don't know.
Did you look at the basket?
I don't know yet.
I can't look at the basket. I always have 22.
Well, there's nothing to help you yet.
Are you crazy that we got ourselves into this?
This is the way I'm going to stay all day.
You're not getting
no way.
I don't know. I don't know yet.
Oh, I hate that.
I don't.
You're leaving me like
until
in the middle.
I know how many volunteers.
Because I don't know where to use you to. You kind of bring some ass to the stage.
Two tapes.
Oh, that I can do that like this.
Oh, all right. But you'll be able to.
Yes, there's no problem. Just I don't know if I'm.
They
won't
have fun with it. There's nothing to do with it. You here? We have 151 reservations.
Wow.
I'm sure there'll be a lot of walk-ins. So we'll have to keep a pretty close count to make sure that everything goes along properly. If it goes over, I hope that maybe we could just call the caterers and maybe get some extra food. But I think we'll be able to. Do you think you get a food bar?
No, you don't have any place for people to sit.
Okay, so we'll just have to keep it at 200.
We only have 200 seats.
Yeah, there's 200 seats. Next social is here at FIT again, and it's called Jewel Jubilee. And the meeting, the January planning meeting, we would very much appreciate if everybody could come down, because we're going to have some of the people from the board of directors and the executive board come down and talk to us about the meeting that we had with them, then our following through on our request to meet with them, and finally, after a year and a half, we finally got to get a meeting with them. There's also, we had requested for ourselves to give somebody to Larry, and he's making up a list, God forbid anything happens, that who you want to get in touch with. You know, a lot of us are single. We don't know who knows anything about us, the family. So give us somebody that will be a next of kin or someone else that does not live in New York that you know that with one of us can get for your family.
But no matter how hard they are, you still gotta have the hair work.
Did I
hit you right?
Oh.
Where do we get that?
All of a sudden it's light.
Oh my goodness. Everybody's gonna know my secret.
She's a hairy broomhook.
A hairy woman?
How far down am I going?
To about here.
Oh, all the way.
Well, it's a leg back. I wish it wasn't. I got long sleeves, but I did the arms anyway. Now everybody's going to know my sleep, but they all thought I was a hairless beauty.
Do you have any shaving tips?
Shaving tips?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't have Dominic do it for you.
Why?
Well, I can't say that in public. Ooh. That's going to be our little secret.
Oh, sure. I'm glad we have light here.
Yeah, because I want to make sure that you get all the hair off. Don't leave me any bushes.
Well, with your freckles, I can't tell.
Yeah, leave the freckles.
Leave the freckles? Co-chairing, it just makes me laugh.
No, you are.
We've already.
I keep saying, Dominic, do you have anything to say? This shouldn't really be on record.
That's the best part.
That's the best part. That's why he's here. You think he's stupid?
Okay, now you're going to get whoever is going to say,
David's
ladies and gentlemen, Empress
you.
Billy Ann Miller. I want the whole name. Billy Ann.
Empress 8
Billy
Ann
Miller.
Miller.
Then I'm going to come on. I'm climbing. I'm shooting high. I got my eye very short. And then I'm going to say a couple words about being here and missing last
right,
year.
Yes.
And that we have a great show and lots of good talent. Unfortunately, we lost some entertainers because of the weather. They got snowed in and they live in Jersey, because I got to say that, because they're going to say snowed in. It's raining.
Okay,
live in Jersey. But we have some added perks for you today, because we have our Empress 9, the reigning Empress Philomena, entertaining, and plus my co-MC today is somebody I'm sure most of you know. He is currently on the board of directors for Sage, and he is now a member of the Empirical New York. Ladies and gentlemen, Teddy DeBear, also known as Dominic, and that's when you come out. And what do you want to do? This is after I've done that quick little number.
Fine.
Then what do you want? Do you want to do a number then?
No.
No? All right, so then you want to just say a few words? Because then the first entertainer will be David Starr. I have no idea what he does.
Okay, fine. I'll just introduce
and him. I don't know whether, I put David Starr because I don't know whether he's going to be a lady or a look.
Right.
I looked here and they have nothing down
nothing
from
me. Nothing down from me. I noticed it this
right.
morning.
So you could just say, ladies and gentlemen, our first entertainer is David Starr. Now, ladies and gentlemen.
Very funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to bring everybody out for the last bout.
Right.
So then we'll hand the mic to Philomena, and we'll ask her, Empress Philomena, would you
say
do the honors for us? And she'll have the list, and we'll let her bring.
Turn around. No, he's got the camera.
Are we opening the floodgates up? I think we should.
I just wanted to walk on the same water.
What's your name? No, I just.
Mr. William.
S to Z. Anybody here in the podcast?
Samuels? Okay. Ernie? Oh, sorry, I got mixed up.
Why do you want to
All right, what's your name, please?
Rosebud.
No, Rosebud.
Yes,
Haven't seen you in ages.
My God.
Where have you been hiding? Somebody captured me.
Someone captured you.
Huh?
Okay. All right. Good.
Beautiful color.
Have to take your shirt off.
You too, thank you.
Tell me what you like.
An arm's length. An arm's length? $5 worth. I love the camera. I'm in the movie business
anyway.
Yeah.
Walden, this will get you out of the film business.
Oh my God,
Happy
holidays.
Okay.
David, what are you up to, David?
We got the most of the takers, I think. There goes Josephine.
There goes Josephine.
Oh, hey, Sid.
She's still not.
Have you been working those tables?
Yes.
That streetwise slut. Look at her.
Look who's calling for a slut. Love you, honey.
Cut my right nipple.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Jerry,
what?
I've got to wait to see where they
not great. Some people don't like it.
This is the band, though.
They get it from
the band.
Oh, this is the band?
Where are you going to put the roll?
I don't know. With the cranberry sauce?
No, you put it basically right in the middle, right there. And then you put the roll on the side like that. That's how you do it.
And who's this for?
The band.
The band.
Wow, they run.
Yes, come on.
You have to go to your table. We call by tables.
She's so hungry, though.
Jerry.
I know.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
No black, no dark.
No, you don't.
At the end of the line is current.
It's quite day.
At the end of the line is current.
Oh, she says, may I have brown, black,
dreaming of a white Christmas.
Thank you, darling. Go ahead, eat your vegetables. I don't want any more. All right, you can give me that one.
Thank you very much.
Our next performer doesn't quite know. But then again, you'll see why. The fabulous Baroness Billy Little.
It's Michael. Oh. To bring on the fabulous Baroness Lisa Monet. Lisa!
I'm gonna take it real old, old, old when they was talking when I was about 17. My beautiful man named Fats Waller. I found the best. I'm gonna sit and write it down and write myself a letter. I'm gonna make a little change from you. I'm gonna write one oh so soon. It's gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna write and say, I hope you're feeling better. That's a lie. I hope that you know who are not upside your windows in the bread box. I love the way you used to do. All right, I'm gonna put pull myself right up on my rickety pine wood kitchen table. I'm gonna take off my linoleum tablecloth, cause you know I don't want to get no ink on that sucker. And I'm gonna make believe like the great pretender that this missing came from you. Save some money since I got rid of you, you turkey. And I'm gonna out-act Diana Ross. I'm gonna out-act Ruby Dee. I'm gonna out-act Gloria Foster, Farrah Fawcett Major, Bo Derek, Cheryl T. Sher, and all them soap opera queens you done ever seen, honey. And make believe that this epistle came from you.
Not bad, huh? Now I'd like to bring back my co-hostess, the fabulous Billie Ann Miller, Empress 8.
now, ladies and gentlemen, our next entertainer is Princess Kitty Fouché impersonating a man. That's a twist.
Get around, take your seats and both sit down. First I start to sing the song, then you follow right along. Isn't this a Christmas tree? Yeah, this is a Christmas tree. Isn't all this candy free? Oh yes, all this candy free. Candy free, Christmas tree. What a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree. Aren't all these presents nice? Yeah, the presents all are nice. Each one gets a big surprise. Each one gets a big surprise. Big surprise, presents nice, candy free, Christmas tree. Oh, what a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree. Does the train go choo-choo-choo? Yeah, the train go choo-choo-choo. Does the doll go wah-wah-wah? Yeah, the doll goes wah-wah-wah. Choo-choo-choo. Big surprise, presents nice, candy free, Christmas tree. What a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree. Does the duck make quack, quack, quack? Yeah, the duck make quack, quack, quack. Do the parrots yak, yak, yak? Yeah, the parrots yak, 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 yak. Quack, quack, quack. Wah, wah, wah. Choo, choo, choo. Big surprise, presents nice, candy free, Christmas tree. Oh, what a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree. Does the clown, ho, ha, ha, ha. Yeah, the clown, ho, ha, ha, ha. Does the music la la la? Yeah, the music la la la, la la la, ho ho ha ha, ra ra, wait wait wait, wah wah wah, choo choo choo, big surprise, presents nice, candy free, Christmas tree, what a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree. Does the hammer clack clack clack? Yeah, the hammer clack clack clack. Does the clock go tick tick tock? Yeah, the clock goes tick tick tock. Knock, 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 la, 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 ha, 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 yeah, ha, 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 knock, 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 la, 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 ha, 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 wait, 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 two, 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 big surprise, presents nice, candy free, Christmas tree, what a happy Christmas party, what a merry Christmas tree.
Thank you, Kitty. I bet she's a lot, he's a lot more comfortable in his outfit than I am in mine. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Baroness Rose Levine.
On Broadway, in Cherry Grove, I caught the ring. They dressed me in fancy clothes there. They didn't have a rose there. They threw me on and said, sing. Now singing songs is my business, and business for me is top. Orchestra in back of me, an audience in front of me, and a mister. That's when I open shop. got you laughing, I'm happy, happy. Let me sing a sad refrain of broken hearts that loved in vain. And if my song can start you crying, I'm happy. Let me croon a low-down blues to lift you out of your seat. If my song can reach your shoes and start you tapping your feet, I'm happy. Let me sing of Dixie's charms, the Swanee shores and mother's arms. And if my song can make you homesick, I'm happy. Let me croon a low-down blues to lift you out of your seat. If my song can reach your shoes and start you tapping your feet, I'm happy. Let me sing of Dixie's charms, the Swanee shores and mother's arms. And if my song can make you homesick, I'm happy.
Unfortunately, he doesn't have any more music with him. Otherwise, I'm sure Rose would do another number. Thank you, Rose. You did it again. That was beautiful. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our next entertainer is the fabulous Lady Fabu LaRue.
With the
Thank you, Fabularoo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the person you've all been waiting to see, I'm sure, our huggable Baronessa Teddy DeBear.
Introduce our final performer, the fabulous current reigning Empress of New York, Empress Nine, Philomena.
I used my silver spoon at birth for throwing meatballs at my nurse, and much to my regret, I can't mingle in a social set. I used the wrong fork at the store in New York. My manners ain't fit for a goop. I'm just a square in social circles. Who put that fly in my soup? A lot of go out with about to about and sleep in a symphony hall. I'm just a square in social circles. Who knocked my gum off that wall? When the udder they utter flows like butter, I wanna start pitching a curve with a silly old blighter on a first nighter. I feel like a pickled hors d'oeuvre, no verb. I never felt gay in a fancy beret. I wear a bad bushka or burst. I'm just a square in the social circle. They just don't quench my thirst. Mrs. Vanderbilt will greet you with a 14-carat shout. My dear, you've simply got to come to my daughter's coming out. Her daughter is a Dracula, a vampire in mink. When men come out, each stag will shout, Gadzooks, I need a drink. I've dined and clubbed, I've elbow rubbed from Yonkers to Cheyenne. So, who do you but take your blue blood and stick it in your fountain pen? I wanna brush all the flush and the gush. I'd rather get left than be right. I'm just a square in the social circle. Anyone here wanna fight? As none of me fits with the wits and the rinse, I'd rather relax on a stool. I'm just a square in the social circle. Anyone wanna shoot pool? When a cookie with cabbage gets too savage, I'll wrestle him 3 out of 4. I would rather a sailor hopped in my trailer and showed me his nautical lore. Why, sure, ladies and frills only fill me with chills. They're soft as a ball of chenille. I'm just a square in the social circle. I got a muscle of steel. Does anyone here want to feel? I'm as square as a pear in a boat and their fancy silks don't stay on. I'm designed for rayon, but I just don't seem to care. Yeah! Thank you, and I think now we're going to ask the rest of the cast to join us out here. Billy Ann.
Go up, buddy.
Again, Empress 8 of New York, Billy Ann. Thank you. We have our friends. Teddy DeBear, thank you. We have Chiclet. We have Lisa Monet. Josephine. Cynthia, Fabula Roo, Princess Kitty Boucher, Billy Little, Rose Levine, and Cynthia. And Fanny Fondue, thank you all for having us here today. Thank you all. You join us singing Jingle Bells.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
We want to thank you. You're just marvelous. You get better year in after year. You're positively beautiful. We love you, each and every one of you. We don't know who's best, but one of you is better than the other, but whoever it is, I'm not going to say. You are just marvelous. Thank you very much for coming. We really do appreciate it. Thank you, and give a great big hand. Come on, stand up and show how you appreciate them. That's it. Thank you very, very, very much.
We'll see you all at next year's party.
Yeah.
Have a great, great holiday, everybody.
Thank you, Billy. While they're getting back into their drag, which is usually shirts and pants, we'll have the raffle now. So if you, I know you're all anxious to get going and everything, but we still have the raffle. So if you just want to have an apron, towels, whatever it is, everybody will be happy with it.
Go ahead.
And the last four digits are 5262. 5262. Oh, we got a winner. 5262. He bought a lot of tickets. Take another number. A very beautiful hand-crewed pillow. Looks like a Picasso design, I believe. And the last four digits are 5310. 5310. 53 is Marilyn. It's a pillow. To put your little head on. Thank you. A very pretty little miniature teapot in the shape of a flower or something, the gardening equipment. The last four digits are 5127. 5127. I heard it here. Five, one, two, seven. Okay, Joe, thank you very much. You want to take another number, please, Joe? We got a special book for you this time, Mr. Blackwell. Title of the book is From Riches to Bitches. We all know who they are. And the last four digits are 5675. 5675. Oh, I see a hand going up back there.
Hello, can I have your attention, please? The centerpieces must be left here. There is another party tomorrow. We have paid and promised them that they would have everything that we have here. Please do not take the centerpieces home. They are.
Time to say goodbye, huh? Goodbye, Walter. Thank you.